A homeowner has two square patio floors that have to be paved with 1 square foot stone tiles. The floors require altogether 2,120 stone tiles. If each side of one floor is 12 feet more than each side of the other floor.
What are the dimensions of the two floors? And how many tiles go in each floor?